So, you think you might have low testosterone, or you just don't know, because you don't know the symptoms or what to look for. So let's break those down so you know exactly what's going on or exactly what to look for to see if you have low testosterone. And then you may want to do a blood test to find out and see if you really do. The first thing, you're going to have low energy. So you're going to get up in your day, no matter how much rest you got the night before, and you're still going to be tired. And you're going to ask yourself, why am I tired like this? It's just because I'm getting older. What's going on here? That's one. Two, mental focus or clarity. You're going to might have some brain fog. I used to call it the walking dead syndrome. I used to have a little testosterone myself. I used to get up during the day, just know what I had to do, kind of get through that. And then after that, it kind of went brain dead or down and then was real tired and wanted to go to sleep. So that's the next one, mental clarity and mental focus. That's a big one, right? The next one after that, feeling of motivation. So if you're not feeling motivated to really want to go out there and conquer things, this can also be a symptom of low testosterone. You might be unmotivated. You might not want to do the things that you used to like to do that used to give you pleasure. Some people was playing basketball. Some people might have been playing chess. Some girls like to go to the mall. Some things that gave you pleasure, they don't give you pleasure anymore, and you just don't know why. And this goes back into circling into depression. Some of us feel like we have depression, or we feel down, and we don't know why we feel down. Everything else in life is going good, right? Family's going good, job's going great, but you just don't know why you feel down like this. It just came out of nowhere. You feel out of blue. You go to the doctor and tell them, and they want to give you antidepressants. This could be low testosterone. And this works for both males and females and all these different symptoms that we're talking about. After that, let's talk about libido, okay? So libido or sexual function, and this works for both males and females as well. So if things aren't working right downstairs or in the bedroom per se, this could also be a sign of low testosterone. And you might think, oh, my libido is good, right? But things could still be off. And you just don't know it yet because you don't even know what that feeling feels like anymore. And we don't want you to feel like that. You should want to feel your best. Other things like cholesterol, cardiovascular, all these different things go a part of low testosterone. So if you want to make sure that you have the best possible quality of life and that all these symptoms go away, I would really recommend for you guys to get a blood test to figure out if you have low testosterone. And if you do, you guys can make the educated decision to see, hey, do I want to fix this and improve my quality of life, or I want to not fix this and keep going along the way that I'm going? You're probably going to say, I want to fix this. So don't delay. Call or contact us today, 727-389-3220. Type Medical Center. It can help you guys get back on track and feeling like you should be. Like a million bucks, like a true Titan. Titan strong all day, every day.